Hello dear students, welcome to this particular course Process Utility and Safety in Chemical Plants, which has a short form of this course PUSCP. This course is an elective course of Chemical Engineering branch. Now I will explain the safety. What is safety? As you all know about the safety. The safety is the integral part of a chemical processing industries because of it deals with the economy of that particular plant or particular process. Now, the recent advances in chemical plants safety emphasize the use of appropriate technologies, tools to provide information for making safety decisions with respect to plant design and operations. The word safety used to mean the older strategy of accident prevention throughout the use of hard hats, safety shoes and a variety of rules and regulations. As we know about the rules and regulations, there are many rules and regulations for the safety purpose in India. The main emphasis was on the worker safety. In recent years, safety has been replaced by loss prevention, and this terms includes hazard identification, technical evaluation and the design of new engineering features to prevent loss or in order to prevent the loss. The subject of this text is loss prevention, but for convenience the word safety and loss prevention will be used synonymously throughout. Dear all students, in this lectures we will learn about these three basic terms like safety, hazard and risk. There are three basic definitions of these three terms. First one is the safety. Safety is the prevention of accidents through the use of appropriate technologies to identify the hazards of a chemical plant and eliminate them before an accident occurs. And second one is the hazard. Hazard, it is a chemical or physical condition that has the potential to cause damage to people, property or the environments. And last one is the risk. A risk is a measure of human injury, environmental damage or economic loss in terms of both the incident likelihood and the magnitude of loss or injury. So there are three basic definition of these three terms: safety, hazard and risk. Additionally, chemical plants contain a large variety of hazards. First one is there are the usual mechanical hazards that cause worker injuries from tripping, falling or moving the equipments. And second one is the chemical hazards. These includes fire and explosion hazards, reactivity hazards and toxic hazards. So these are the two types of hazards in a chemical plants. Okay, thank you.